Okay, there's a lot easier way to play this on guitar. Look.